Welcome to Wonderslate. Subscribe to our Telegram channel given in the description to updates and study materials. Topic for today's quiz is buildings, paintings and books. Question number 1. _ are grand, long compositions about heroic men and women, which also include stories about gods. Option A. Epics. Option B. Inscriptions. Option C. Books. Option D. Vedas. The correct answer is option A. Epics. Epics are grand, long compositions about heroic men and women, and include stories. Some of the best known epics are Mahabharata and Ramayana. Question number 2. What is the literal meaning of the word Purana? Option A. New. Option B. Old. Option C. Modern. Option D. Civilized. The correct answer is option B. Old. Puranas literally means old. It refers to the texts that were written down earlier. It contains stories about gods and goddesses. Question number 3. Name the book written by Aryabhatta. Option A. Aryabhatti. Option B. Arbatya. Option C. Aryama. Option D. Aryabhatyam. The correct answer is option D. Aryabhatyam. Aryabhatyam is the book written in Sanskrit by Aryabhatta, a mathematician and astronomer. Question number 4. The Puranas contain stories about gods and goddesses, such as option A. Ganesh, Shiva, Durga or Guru Nanak Dev. Option B. Vishnu, Shiva, Durga or Parvati. Option C. Ganesh, Shiva, Guru Nanak Dev or Parvati. Option D. Vishnu, Shiva, Durga or Ganesh. The correct answer is option B. Vishnu, Shiva, Durga or Parvati. The Puranas contain stories about gods and goddesses, such as Vishnu, Shiva, Durga or Parvati. They also contain details on how they were to be worshipped. Question number 5. _ was a great astronomer who developed a scientific explanation for eclipses. Option A. Banabhatta. Option B. Aryabhatta. Option C. Daryabhatta. Option D. Maryabhatta. The correct answer is option B. Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta was a mathematician and astronomer who stated that day and night are caused by the rotation of the earth on its axis, and he developed a scientific explanation for eclipses. Question number 6. Is recognized as the author of the Sanskrit Ramayana. Option A. Krishna. Option B. Valmiki. Option C. Vedvyas. Option D. Valdamir. The correct answer is option B. Valmiki. Valmiki is the author of the Sanskrit Ramayana, as he was contemporary of Rama. Question number 7. Name the two Tamil epics composed by Ilango and Sattanar respectively. Option A. Silappadigaram and Manimekle. Option B. Sangam and Manimekle. Option C. Chol and Chalukya. Option D. Sangam and Varahamihir. The correct answer is option A. Silappadigaram and Manimekle. Silappadigaram and Manimekle are the two epics composed by Ilango and Sattanar respectively, as Silappattikaram is held in high regard by the Tamil peoples. Silappadigaram revolves around Kannagi, who, having lost her husband to a miscarriage of justice at the court of the Pandyan dynasty. Manimekle is a poem to sequel to another 5 great epics. Question number 8. Aryabhatta stated the phenomenon of Earth's rotation and also found nearly accurate formula of circumference of a circle, hence, he is option A, mathematician, option B, astronomer and mathematician, option C, physician, option D, astronomer. The correct answer is option B, astronomer and mathematician. Aryabhatta, a mathematician and astronomer, developed a scientific explanation for eclipses as well. He also found a way of calculating the circumference of a circle, which is nearly as accurate as the formula we use today. Question number 9. Who was the wife of Rama? Option A, Gita. Option B, Sita. Option C, Madhavi. Option D, Kannagi. The correct answer is option B, Sita. Sita was the wife of Kosala prince Rama. She was abducted by the king of Lanka, named Ravana. Question number 10. The great stoop is located at in Madhya Pradesh. Option A, Khajuraho. Option B, Ranchi. Option C, Madurai. Option D, Sanchi. The correct answer is option D, Sanchi. Sanchi stoop is a Buddhist complex, famous for its great stoop, on a hilltop at Sanchi town in Rayasen district of the state of Madhya Pradesh. Question number 11. The most important part of the temple where the image of chief deity was placed is was known as underscore. Option A, Mundaka. Option B, Madhyagriha. Option C, Shikhara. Option D, Garbhagriha. The correct answer is option D, Garbhagriha. The most important part of the temple was the room known as the Garbhagriha, where the image of the chief deity was placed, because it is considered as a womb. Only priests are allowed to enter there. Question number 12. One would like to visit Mahabalipuram as they know that it is famous for underscore. Option A, monolithic temples. Option B, carved statues. Option C, pillars. Option D, Garbhagriha. The correct answer is option A, monolithic temples. Question number 13. Who composed the Tamil epic named Manimekhala? Option A, Sarathalai. Option B, Sangam. Option C, Sattanar. Option D, Satinam. The correct answer is option C, Sattanar. Manimekhala was imposed by Sattanar around 1400 years ago. It describes the story of the daughter of Kovalan and Madhavi. Question number 14. Both underscore and underscore are supposed to have been compiled by Vyasa. Option A, the Puranas and the Mahabharata. Option B, Ramayanas and Vedas. Option C, Puranas and the Meghaduta. Option D, Puranas and the Ramayana. The correct answer is option A, the Puranas and the Mahabharata. It is supposed that Vyasa compiled both the Puranas and the Mahabharata. As he was incarnation of the Lord Vishnu, the Vedic knowledge that he was a scribe of both. Question number 15. Who wrote the Aryabhatyam? Option A, Banabhatta. Option B, Aryabhatta. Option C, Valmiki. Option D, Vyas. The correct answer is option B, Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta, a mathematician and astronomer, wrote a book in Sanskrit known as the Aryabhatyam. Thank you for watching the video. If you'd like practice this quiz, then download the Wonderslate app now. Link in the description below. If you have any suggestion for us, feel free to leave comments. If you liked the video and want to see more of it, hit the thumbs up and don't forget to click on subscribe button to get more updates of the future videos.